Charges will be filed in a car crash that led to the death of this 3-year-old boy. Last year, Jairee Matthews was hit by a car in a parking lot in Castleton. The Marion County Prosecutor's Office says the vehicle was going 11 miles an hour at the time, below the speed limit. Through their investigation, they determined that no charges would be filed.
Lanes on I-465 westbound near Allison Road are back open tonight. NDOT crews.